their hand from making hits to starring in hit musicals.
Steps and the musical theatre work that I do are completely different. It's a completely different vibe. When I'm doing musical theatre, I'm playing a character, I'm somebody else. I can really enjoy doing my acting skills with a brand new cast of amazing, incredible singers and dancers and actors. And Steps is our business. It's like we're 25 years old this year. I know, I can't believe it either. Everybody clap your hands.
It's a huge year for Steps, who had album releases last year and are performing various festivals in 2022.
It's for me, Layla Lamont! You wait till the money starts rolling in.
But today, Faye's in rehearsals in Canterbury for her starring role in the hit musical Singing in the Rain.
This show is probably one of the happiest shows that I've ever been in. The vibrancy of the colours of the costumes to the upbeat perkiness of the music. I mean, we all know the story of Singing in the Rain. Everybody's seen the movie, and if you haven't, why not? And it's just a beautiful old school Hollywood type of feel. It's a wonderful show. That's why I keep coming back.
Singing in the Rain, the clue's in the name, right?
Yeah.
Raymax?
Raymax, potentially, like your funfair sort of ponchos we've seen people with umbrellas in the audience as well. Don't wear suede in the front row, just saying. Loads of fun.
You mean she'll be back at the curtain singing and I'll be out front making with the mouth like in the picture?
The show's at the Marlowe from Thursday to Saturday, but if you're going along, it may be best to dress for British weather. Josie Hannett, BBC South East Today, Canterbury.